fucking faces who are a little poor or whatnot. We're the fucking children of Seeing Red. And they're the fucking old kids.
And you're both trying to do this, and like all the crazy shit and all the crazy dynamics, you know, like are like not so pressing, and you have to deal with them without intellectualizing, without like making it such a big deal. And it's really, really, really helpful. And I really strongly advise. I mean, it's a really great way amongst ourselves. Like maybe you don't have a dojo or whatever, but finding physical activities, you know, where you can do together, running or exercising or not moshing. Yeah, like things where. It's not like this crazy, you know, like violent jock thing, but something that's under an atmosphere where both people can be doing things and feeling comfortable with it, and it's, I don't know, it's really rad, and like, I'm really stoked because it's helped me a lot with a lot of weird male-female dynamics that might happen. Like, physically bonding with people is great, and it's like a really, sometimes a lot easier than, you know, other ways, like verbally or whatever. So, I don't know, just try maybe physically bonding with women on a good, even level plane or whatever. It's a good idea. And besides, it's really important to learn how to kick fucking ass.
It's called the heckler. It's about fucking bringing a message back into hardcore. It's all about fucking politics. Anyways, no matter what you fucking say.
Punk's dead.
Here we go. Philip!